Selena Gomez has been quite open about her struggles with body image and mental health, and tries to lead by example on social media with healthy conversations about gaining and losing weight. But in early January, photos of the pop star climbing out of the water into a boat in a bikini while on vacay in Cabo went viral. Partly because she struck a pose for the netizens, and partly because people were body-shaming Gomez for appearing to have gained weight. The criticisms were relatively few compared to the number of people celebrating, seeing their fave having a good time in a tropical atmosphere. However, around the same time, Hailey Bieber posted a TikTok that she quickly deleted, in which she is lip-syncing to a popular sound on the platform, in which she mouthed the words, "And I'm not saying she deserved it, but God's timing is always right." Before it was erased, a TikToker named captured it, and alleged Hailey was being shady towards Gomez about the bikini pics. They then commented that Bieber has a history of being bullied by Gomez fans, who don't like that she married Gomez's ex, Justin Bieber. Gomez has spoken up about the bullying in the past and asked her followers to be careful of what they say and choose kindness. She's also made an effort to show there's no hard feelings between them, even posing for pics together last year at the Academy Gala. Of course, there's no way to know if the TikTok posted by Hailey was about Gomez or some other person, or nothing at all, just a trending sound. But Gomez commented on the TikTok, saying she was trying to stay positive about the whole thing.